So students, please look at these gap filling exercises which we are going to discuss today. So go through them and I expect your response, right? So we'll discuss these today and what did I do? Okay. Is the screen visible? Yes, is it visible? Tell me please, can you see the screen? Girls? No? It is, so she's saying I can make her. It's not visible, right? Someone's saying yes. So let me share again. Is it visible now, Megha? Is it visible? Pushy? Yes, okay, fine. So these are the gap filling exercises. So let's just go through it. Okay, thank you, Japesh. Right, yes. So this is from class 10th, but we can do similar grammar exercises for you all because we have gap filling, we have sentence reordering, and we have editing. These are the exercises that we need to focus on. So you people also. Otherwise, yes, so for our general information, that is quite good enough. Have they heard the dash news? Have they heard the dash news? Late, later, latest, latter. Have they heard the... Yes, latest news, isn't it? Yeah, absolutely correct. It is latest. Good, Uri. Bread and butter, a tasty breakfast. Bread and butter. Now here, this is bread and butter. So we're thinking as one only. So for one, bread and butter makes a tasty breakfast. The lady held the bag even though her arm hurt badly, bad, tightly, tight. Her arm hurt what? Badly. Isn't it? Yes, badly. Vibhu dashed across the field when he met a strange person. So something was happening when the next took place. So Vibhu, yeah, come on, give me the answers. I'm waiting for your responses. Tell me now. So Vibhu, Vibhu was strolling across a field when he met a strange person. Very nice. Very good. Urvi is giving responses today. That's very nice. To err is dash, to forgive is divine. So this is quite common, you know. We often write this thought in the class also. So what is it? To err is humanity, mankind, human, inhumanity. To err is, err means to make a mistake, right? So as humans, we all make mistakes and it is even like when we forgive, so that makes us even better. So to err is human. To err is human. To forgive is divine. There isn't dash water in the glass. So water, how are we going to do this one? Yes, this one is something that we have to write. Yes, your determiners, quantity, uncountable. So there isn't much water in the glass. A pair of shoes. Dash brought by him. Pair hum singular lenge ki plural? Tell me. Give me this one. A pair of shoes was, absolutely. A pair of shoes was bought by him. Dash of the workers is going to report to the manager. Is. So is means. Right, R hota fridandu we had. इज के साथ क्या आएगा? इज के साथ सिंगुलर. सो यस, सो ईच ऑफ द वर्कर्स इज गोइंग टू रिपोर्ट टू द मैनेजर. वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट, हाउ केयरफुल वी ट्राई टू बी थ्रू आउट द मंथ, वी ऑलवेज सीम टू रन आउट ऑफ मनी. वेन एवर, नो मैटर, इवन दो, इन केस. So whenever, is it appropriate? Whenever, how careful? No. Even though how careful we try to be? No. No matter how careful we try to be? Yes. In case? Wrong. So no matter how careful we try to be throughout the month. Absolutely correct, girls. Yes, it is no matter. Next one. He dash be tired after all that hard work. It is something definite, isn't it? Right? Yes. So we have the modals over here. Might be, maybe, must be, can be. There's a possibility. We're not sure. So some people are very strong enough. So it can be, even might is there, and it can be must also. He might be tired after all that hard work. He must be tired after all that hard work. Yes. Do you agree? Yes. I dash my friend why he was so lazy that day. I replied to, interrogated, asked, inquired, there's no word, it's inquired. I, yes, interrogated my friend. I asked my friend why he was so lazy, asked, yes. And we should ask our friends, where are you today? Let's ask them, what's happened? Where have you disappeared today? Right? The teacher said to the student, oh, held your tongue, keep your tongue, hold your tongue, stop your tongue. The teacher said to the student, what? Control yourself, don't talk too much. That means hold your tongue. To hold your tongue means not to talk much, okay? Right. Dash, innocent people were accused of theft. Dash. Innocent people were. Look at these here. Little, much, or little, many. The people here, right? Is it countable, uncountable? Very nice, Kindle. Yeah, many innocent people were accused of theft. The number of patients. Yes, talk about patients here. What do we write here? The number of patients are increasing. Great. I listened to the news on every radio. You went to all the places and a radio. Is it an article used here? A radio? The radio. So is it a definite article or indefinite one? On the radio. Yes, definite one, right? So yeah, so your radio you're talking about, isn't it? On that particular one. She said that she get up early in the morning. She may get up early in the morning. It's a possibility. She can. Can is ability. Yes. Would get up early in the morning. Something to express what is going to happen. Is to. So she would get up early in the morning. A habit, something that is going to happen, is it? What about can? Can is more appropriate. Okay, would also, but can is more. She can get up. It's a habit here. It's her ability to do so. Okay, next one here. Let's have a look. Ajay asked me, will, shall, did, are. Will you see the cricket match on TV? Last night? No, it's wrong. It's last night. So it is did. Yeah, did. My father dashed me not to go out the next day. My father, he's going to request you? Is he going to suggest, proposed, ordered? Yes. So what is a proposal here? Proposal is also a suggestion, isn't it? Yes, so right, you plan something. But it is, what would it be appropriate here? Your father, he suggested you or he ordered you? Right, so ordered me not to go out the next day. Okay, yes. There is dash sugar in the jar. This is sometimes very, very confusing. Find out if sugar is countable, uncountable. What are the determiners that we use for countable ones and uncountable ones? Many and few, isn't it? Fewer as a comparison, right? So yes, so fewer students are present today as compared to last week, right? Yes, so there is, that leaves us with one option. What is that? There is little sugar in the jar. My mother is making dash steady recovery. My mother is making the, and it is definitely inappropriate, any, no, or. My mother is making a steady recovery. Right? Correct? Yes, a steady recovery. Now, the next one, let's start here. Frost generally dash in valleys. So it is something, you know, we're talking about maybe, yes, something which is a fact, right? So frost generally occur in valleys. So it is frost, so occur is incorrect. Have occurred in valleys? Occurred in valleys. It occurs in valleys. Yes, so frost generally occurs. Occurs means it takes place, it happens over there. I dash him. Why are you crying? I told him. I said to him. I said him. I says to him. Yes? Where is everybody gone to? Come on, quickly send me your responses. I said to him, why are you crying? Okay? The manager, the PM to go at once. So it's a higher authority. Is he going to request him? The manager inquired. Is he asking? He told, said, ordered. Yes, what would it be? Ordered, very good. Yes, so thank God for Urvi here in the class today. So with all her answers she's giving, well done, Urvi. Yes, the manager ordered the PM to go at once. The story was about the moon and the sea challenging. This is very easy. Come on, look at it and give me the answer. Quickly. Quickly, quickly. Yes, come on. Each other. Very good. Yes. Kinjal also. Right. Good. So the story was about the moon and the sea challenging each other. She dashed him to stay with her. Said him, see, it is not appropriate here, is it? Inquired him, told him, requested. So she requested him to stay with her. The rag pickers presenting. So C and D definitely wrong. A and B, which is the correct answer from A and B? What's the correct answer? Yes. So she or the rag pickers present rag pickers. So we have to know. Yeah, so the rag pickers, they present a pitiable sight. He applied for an legal aid, a legal aid. Any legal aid, need legal aid. Need is absolutely wrong. He applied for an, any, a. What's the answer? He applied for a legal aid. Very good, Megha, Urvi, Kinjal. Good job, girls. Yes, he applied for a legal aid. The managers used to come together dash week to discuss the problems of their sections. Dash week, week they're talking about. Neither and the every. Yes, it's simple, very easy. Clearly, it is every. Very good. Every week. Right. Children dash difficulty in grasping numbers until the age of 3. Children. So we do say children, right? Yes, but we're going to use it as what? As a singular or a plural? Yeah, correct. Absolutely here. So children have difficulty in grasping numbers until the age of 3 or 4. Absolutely correct. You as well as I. You as well as I dash going to meet her. Is going to meet her? As are going to meet her? So it's two people here, you and I. Right? So what will it be? You are going to meet her. They are going to meet her. So you as well as I, what would the answer be? Are, absolutely. Yeah, you as well as I are going to meet her. He said, my friends dash to Jaipur. So when you look at will going, but it is not correct, it is incomplete, right? My friends gone, even then it is incomplete, isn't it? Right? Then you have was going, no. My friends was going, absolutely wrong. So my friends are going to Jaipur, right? Yes. So here, they are going, absolutely correct. Yes. Dash, you live long. So this is, once again, what do you call this kind of optative? Yes. Yeah. Can you live long? May you live long? Should you live long? Might you live long? So may you live long. May. Right? Yes, absolutely correct. So did you assess yourself how many you were able to get right and how many you could not? So I hope all of you were able to get them because, right? Yeah, so these kind of questions, they would definitely be there. Gap filling would be there in your test. Okay? Any questions, anybody? Anything you've missed? I can share it in the class group also. So you can do this for practice. And there are many students who are absent today. And so they can also go through these exercises. Okay? Right? Is it clear? So what are the things that we need to remember when we're doing these grammar exercises? Right? So, and if you are quite aware of all the, you can say, the grammatical errors here, the most common one is your subject-verb agreement. Right? Then we also talk about here, when we do our determiners, we have to take account of the noun, which noun is there being used. And so because that is what the determiners do, right? And yes, so whether it is a countable or an uncountable, are we using a singular one? Are we using plural? Then your articles also, right? When to use a and the. You all know that. When are we going to use an? Yes, your vowel sounds and rest for your consonants. And even then, there also we have to be er, it, and. So the definite article and the indefinite article. Where are we going to use it? Okay, right? The boy in the red shirt. Right? Yes. And so you have to make sure that you remember these little things here. Okay, we're talking about these modals also, right? Yeah, so when are you going to use your may and might and your must and can? And of course, your shall and should and your will and your would. So, right, so can, must, might, may, all that here for your ability, for a possibility, for permission. Like may, might. May is also used for permission. Can is also used for permission. But when do we use may? When it is more formal, right? Yes, okay. Like you are there talking to a senior or you're asking for help, specifically requesting someone, right? Yes, so otherwise we use can also sometimes for permission, right? Yeah, so can I open this box for you? Talk to your friend. May I come in? May I help you with this work, right? Yes, so all these things that you have to remember. So when you do this gap filling, when we do editing, all these little things, they have to be kept in our mind as we solve the answers. And these things, I think, so you've been doing from your class 9th onwards, and it is here the application of all the grammar that you have done, isn't it? Right? And these are the kind of questions that you will be getting. And yes, yes, so like some things are there. Yeah, yes, you have like to forgive, to err is human and to forgive is divine. So you should be aware of certain phrases and idioms and proverbs so you know that what is written. But otherwise, yes, if you're able to find out the verb form or the tense which has to be used or the subject verb agreement, then I don't think so there should be much of an issue. So is this clear to you all? Yes.